Hello, and welcome to a tutorial on using the Accessible Information Management System, referred to as AIM, hosted by The Ohio State University's Student Life Disability Services, or SLDS. In this video, we will be demonstrating the first step in the requesting accommodations process, sending your course accessibility letters to instructors. For this example, I'm using Chrome on a Windows computer. First, open slds.osu.edu and fully open the browser on your device to view all of the horizontal menu items. On the SLDS website, under the AIM tab, select Student Login. Log in by using your single sign-on Ohio State credentials. Be ready to complete a duo authentication. This is where you'll see your student dashboard. Your dashboard may notify you of an e-agreement that you need to sign. Please review these documents and acknowledge them using the prompts on the screen. You should now see a list of your enrolled courses. If you do not see one or more of your courses, please contact SLDS. You will see a Step 1 section titled Select Classes. Select all courses for which you are currently requesting accommodations for. Similar to Buckeye Link, the lecture, lab, and recitation components for each of your classes are listed as separate courses. Select all courses you would like to use accommodations for. Then, click the button Step 2. Continue to customize your accommodations. If you selected a non-lecture component, the system will ask you to confirm your request. This is just to double check that you didn't accidentally click the wrong course component. On this page, use the checkboxes to customize which accommodations that you would like to use for each class. Only select the accommodations you are actually requesting. You may need a particular accommodation for one class, but not another. When you're done selecting your accommodations, click the Submit Accommodations button. A green checkmark will appear that says your request was submitted successfully. The system will email your letters to both you and your instructor shortly. Now that your letters have been sent, be sure to discuss your accommodation request with relevant faculty and staff, complete any remaining accommodation procedures as described in the student handbook, and contact SLDS with any questions or concerns. On your dashboard, if you would like to download a PDF copy, you can do this by selecting the course from the drop-down menu at the top of the page, then select Generate PDF button. You can review your accommodations requested by using the Modify option. Be sure you are on the accurate semester. If for any reason you need to modify a request, you can just click the Modify button. Here you can unselect and deselect any of the accommodations you have previously chosen. When finished with your changes, click Modify. Your request will be reviewed by an SLDS staff member within a business day. If you have any additional questions or would like to meet with an access specialist, please contact SLDS.